She walked in with sadness in her eyes. I could tell.